Was your child born with a birth defect? The FDA has recently linked antidepressants like Zoloft, Prozac, Lexapro, Celexa, Paxil, Wellbutrin, Depakote, and Effexor to serious birth defects in children. If you or a loved one took an antidepressant while pregnant and had a child with a birth defect, we want to talk to you. It's not your fault, and you may be entitled to compensation. For a free consultation, call the attorneys at Reich and Binstock at 1-888-507-6333.